Okay na. Hindi ito ha. Without going into details, hihingi lang namin kayo ng views, opinions, insights, kasi nga sabi nyo, mahalaga sa inyo yung now, kesa past, kesa future, di ba? Yung nasabi ko kanina. So, hihingi lang namin kayo ng views, opinions, insights, without going into details. Anong view nyo sa marriage? Teenage marriage, ano view nyo? Ano comments yun doon? Opinion? Do you favor? Not in favor?
What is our view on marriage?
Yeah,
on
are you in marriage? Favor?
It's a choice. I mean, marriage is a choice. Like, okay. There are teenagers now who are like recklessly in love, and hindi po nila alam that if they're making the right choice. Mm-hmm. And parang they dive in, parang feeling kasi nila like yun na yung forever nila. So they go and they dive in, and then at the end of the day, parang it's a wrong choice pala. And then, pero sometimes naman it works. I don't really know how to answer that. But I that's
the so your view being walang tama, walang mali, diba? That's your view.
Yes.
Okay. Living na. View nyo lang. Without going, general view. Okay, magsalita na ko
lang. General view na
what? Yeah, on living in.
Well.
Yes, Jim.
It's fun.
Okay.
I mean, honestly, it's really not an issue.
Yes.
As long as you're both secured and it's everything's working for you, fine. Like, it shouldn't be an issue at all. If it's affecting you in a bad way, then you should stop. But if you're good with it, then, diba, why not? Like, if that's what they want, if that's what young couples want, and they're not stepping on anyone's toes, then, like, why should it be bad? Why is it bad?
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you naman. Sabi ko nga ba, hindi kompleto. Ito. Ang susunod na tanong ko ay manggagaling sa ating mga vlogger friends.
Hi guys, I'm Ori.
Hi.